We had this big article, it just came out in the New York Times, talking about the oil, and they say virgin coconut oil has a haunting nutty vanilla flavor. It's even milder and richer tasting than butter, sweeter and lighter textured than lard, and without any of the bitterness you sometimes get in olive oil. Its natural sweetness shines in baked goods and sautés, and it's particularly wonderful paired with bitter greens, which soften and mellow the oil's gentle touch. So being culinary students, you're like, well, what do I use it for? Anything you use oil or butter for, you can use coconut oil in a one-to-one replacement. I love it on anything starchy, so like sweet potato fries, mashed potatoes. I saute my vegetables in it. The other night I did a salmon and did, you know, instead of any other oil, put the oil on top and bottom, and it's great. And the wonderful part is you don't have to, it's not going to turn things coconut. So it's going to maintain the integrity of whatever food or dish you're preparing. So you don't have to worry about that candy coconut taste you're used to with like a Miles bar. It definitely, it would be the equivalent of saying olive oil is going to make all your food taste like olives, which it doesn't. So this is just a great alternative to you. Okay, so we can pass out the coconut oil because I really want to talk about selecting the best kind of coconut oil. As chefs, we want to use the best ingredients. So we have the oil, and if you want, you can open it out. If not, you can take off and you can try. So if you don't want to take it, open it out at all. But I'm going to go ahead and open mine up. You guys can pass this out.